What's up? This is FSD Beta. We have 11.4.3. It just came out yesterday. I've been able to do a couple of drives. Of course, none of them I was able to record until now. So I just thought I would So we're gonna make a right here. It has been with the 11.1 to be able to have the full stack using one system has been an absolute game changer. You know, rather than switching from one system to the other. Okay, so we have this. Situation where we had that other car, it was two cars. I wonder why it did that. So we're gonna be making a right here. It's probably gonna turn green. All right, it turned green, so we're going. There's a biker up here on the right. So it made it through the light. That was a yellow. I'm really happy that I was able to do that. Right here. Making a right. All right, it's gonna go. Handled that merging pretty well. This car, I don't think, wanted to let other people go by, so it sped up as it saw me coming. But it was nice because it fully handled that by itself. Alright, we're exiting here. Very seamless drive so far. Make it through this light. Alright, we did. And it did a good job staying on the left-hand side lane. I know that sometimes it'll have an issue staying in its own lane as it actually moves over. Shout out to the new owner up here on the right. Looks like he just got a brand new plaid. Made a clean left there. Now we're just waiting to get through to Best Buy. Kill it. Perfect drive by FSD Beta 11.4.3. A little bit random of jerking into the middle of the road earlier, but overall very good drive.